di Langkawi calonnya ialah Dr Mahathir bin Mohamad. Tapi bukan sebagai calon bakal Perdana Menteri, calon sebagai wakil rakyat saja. Kita tidak tentukan siapa yang akan jadi Perdana Menteri. Karena ia calon untuk Perdana Menteri itu relevan kalau kita menang saja. Now, if they win this election, their first move would be to ask the Agong to pardon Najib. At this moment, they have made a request but has not been pardoned. But should they be able to win and form the government, that is their first objective.